Katrina Kaif and Vicky Kaushal tied the knot on December 9 in Rajasthan. The duo looked like the happiest version of themselves in the glamorous Sabyasachi ensembles. From their wedding to haldi and mehendi ceremonies, the three-day event looked like a blast. The two have been dropping new pictures from their intimate ceremony every day, and we can't get enough of it. Katrina Kaif took to her Instagram to share new pictures of her red bridal lehenga custom-made for her by Sabyasachi Mukherjee. The actress was styled by celebrity stylist Anaita Shroff Adajania and Akshay Tyagi for her big day. With her new photos, the actress gave us a full view of her bridal lehenga, which featured a blouse with an iconic Sabya-style plunging neckline. Her lehenga bore matka silk with fine tila work and heavy embroidered zardosi borders in velvet. It's safe to say that Katrina looked every bit royal and like a Punjabi bride in her red lehenga for her wedding. With this, the actress also sported jewelry by the same designer. A heavy necklace with uncut diamonds in 22 karat gold with matching jhumka earrings and bangles made for exquisite additions to her look. Katrina also rocked red churas and gold custom-made kaliras with doves and imprinted words from the Bible on it. Kat's jewelry also included a double mang tika and a statement nath by the designer. Her veil, as revealed by Sabyasachi, was custom-made and paid homage to Vicky Kaushal's Punjabi roots. The artist ensured he stuck to what the bride likes best, a luminescent glow with her features highlighted. A flawless base, glossy pink lips, defined and filled-in brows, flushed cheeks with lots of highlighter, and blended smoky eyes that highlighted her almond-shaped eyes ensured Katrina looked her best on her wedding day. Her hair was pulled back into a low bun with flowers securing it. We think Katrina looked drop-dead gorgeous on her big day in her regal ensemble. What are your thoughts? Comment and let us know.